If you had to give some advice to President Trump, what advice would you give him?
Please resign so that I won't have to keep up this fight of your, having to be impeached because I don't think you deserve to be there. Just get out.